It has almost been 2 years since I started this channel. That is so hard for me to wrap my mind around. This is gonna be the year where I focus on myself entirely. And if there is one thing that I learned this past year, it is to challenge myself every day and push the limits of what is possible.
Retired Los Angeles Lakers basketball star Kobe Bryant has been killed in a helicopter crash. It happened this morning. The chopper reportedly went down just before 10 a.m. local time.
Today, the World Health Organization officially announced that this is a global pandemic.
I'm tired of my black men and my black women being shot.
Elsewhere, the impact of COVID-19 is just beginning.
Actor Chadwick Boseman died at the age of 43 following a private 4-year battle with colon cancer.
Chadwick Boseman commanded the screen.
Wakanda forever!
And he helped change the culture in his most famous role as Black Panther.
Up to 150 million people in the United States could end up getting corona.
Good evening. Chicago's mayor has declared a stay-at-home advisory.
Yo, this is dope as fuck.
Yeah. Like, yo.
Number one.
I'm always number one.
That's right.
We don't do the same drugs.
Kanye. I hate the new Kanye, the bad mood Kanye, the always rude Kanye, spazzing the news Kanye. I miss the sweet Kanye, chop up the peace Kanye. I gotta say, at that time I'd like to meet Kanye. See, I invented Kanye, it wasn't any Kanye.
So excited.
And now I look around and it's so many Kanye. I used to love Kanye, I used to love Kanye. I even had the pink polo, I thought I was Kanye. What if Kanye made a song about Kanye? Call him Mr. Old Kanye, man, I'd be so Kanye.
Would have thought the last 12 months would play out like this.
This year I made a lot of memories and I want to trade them for the world.
When the darkness don't let you sleep.
This year I got my first big client with Cassidy Thompson, who took a chance on me and pushed me towards my passion of filmmaking. I made new friends and we all share the same interest in creating content together. And lastly, I created my first movie, which turned out to be a big hit. Bringing you home.
I see your hurt, I feel your pain. I gained 3 IQ points.
Yeah, from me.
What's up, guys? Me and Bay here. I felt that shame. No place is home, but times they are changing. This is our sanctuary.
People say life is short, but I realize life's not short, you just have to do more. This is our sanctuary.